And some breaking news this morning, sad news. Tony Bennett has died. Bennett often said his lifelong ambition was to create a hit catalog rather than hit records, which he accomplished, more than 70 albums. Of course, he had many hit songs, including I Left My Heart in San Francisco. Frank Sinatra called him the best singer in the business. He earned 19 Grammys, all but two after he reached his 60s. He was 96 years old, 2 weeks short of his birthday. Taking a look at